Imagine sitting in a meeting and suddenly feeling the strong urge to pee. You go to the toilet, but after 20 minutes or so, the urge returns. 1 in 6 adults suffer from overactive bladder, and the number is doubled over 65 years old. It's time to help these people. Do you know that our brain generates the peeing sensation? While our bladder is responsible for storing urine, it is our brain which decides when to pee. Sometimes, our brain commands us to pee, even if the bladder is not entirely full. In some cases, having an overactive bladder can be a result of an abnormal brain pattern. Studying brain patterns when the peeing sensation arises is quite challenging. Why? First, a desire to pee is a subjective sensation. That means that we have to reproduce consistent peeing sensation to get reliable results. Second, the brain activity comes rapidly. Not only do we need to record it multiple times for interpretable signals, but we also have to capture the signal precisely at the moment when the urge to pee occurs. In my research, I reproduced the peeing sensation with a urodynamic device. This device will deliver water into the bladder. As the bladder volume increases, I asked the participants to press a button when they feel the urge to pee. Then, we partially empty the bladder and repeat the water filling process again, and so forth. All this happens while I perform functional MRI scans to see which areas are activated in the brain. So, our goal is to analyze the normal and abnormal patterns of brain activity during the peeing sensation. With this research, we want to create innovative treatments to alleviate the symptoms of people with overactive bladder. For example, by stimulating nerve cells in specific areas of the brain. Okay, sorry, now I have to go and pee. Ciao!